suppose, what happens if you put beer through a Brita filter? So we're going to try it with an ordinary bottle of Coors Light. So we've got plain Coors Light unfiltered. And then we're going to see what happens. Well, that's a lot of beer. More than I thought.
So far, nothing.
It comes out
like water.
That would be really funny. It goes really slow.
But it comes out clear like water.
Are you sure that there wasn't water left in there?
Yeah.
Wow. This would be amazing. You could turn beer into water.
I'd rather turn water into beer.
However, Coors Light is pretty close to water to begin with.
I mean, maybe it'll taste like it.
Oh. This is taking a really long time, though.
I'm just glad it's an old filter.
Yeah, that's something to, as a disclaimer, we are doing this with a filter that needs to be replaced, so it might affect the results versus doing it with a brand new filter.
No, if you used a brand new one, it would just come out clearer with less impurities.
Well, so it would work better.
Yeah. Versus go faster.
Yeah.
I would not have guessed that.
Oh, now it's picking up speed a little bit. I probably could have poured more into the unfiltered glass. Look, it's foaming out the top of the filter.
I was kind of thinking it looked like snot bubbles.
No, but it's coming out clear. That's freaking me out. It really is.
Right, but like, ethyl alcohol, alcohol itself is clear.
Oh, true.
What does it taste like?
We'll find out.
In like 20 minutes.
Were they filtered? I probably shouldn't have poured so much in.
It's okay.
It's got it. If it filters a mass amount, it all looks like water. Same great taste, not the calories.
Still some bubbles. It's still got a little bit of color to it.
Yeah, I was noticing that. When we get enough of it.
It's like something in there.
It's a little... Still, better job than I would have thought.
Notice how before it was clear and about almost complete filtration, we have color.
It's closer to like Miller-like color.
I don't think that helps, but you can kind of see this one's definitely lighter. So we're gonna taste it. Okay, regular.
Do you want to taste it first, or do you want me to taste it first?
I'll taste it, then you taste.
All right.
Okay, regular beer.
Tastes like Coors Light. Anyway.
Okay. It still tastes like beer, but doesn't have as much of a kick to it.
It tastes like flat beer. It's definitely not as strong. Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's not, it is.
If you take a sip of that and then go back to the regular beer, you can definitely taste
it does,
quite a bit of difference.
It's flat.
Mm-hmm.
The filter took out the bubbles. Okay. Now that we run water through it to see.
See if the water just tastes like water or.
Not more.
There's already a color to it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I rinsed out the pitcher, but not the filter.
That's the key. Yeah, it definitely looks funny colored.
Yeah. It goes through a lot quicker than the actual beer did.
Well, because it doesn't have the carbonation in
yeah.
it. I think that probably...
Gave it the snot bubbles?
Well, definitely gave it the snot bubbles.
And
so
man.
it's definitely still colored. A little bit.
Bow, 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 bow.
Go from dark to light. Wait, so now I guess we have to taste that one.
Still beer flavored, but more like water.
Beer flavored water.
I don't think the beer flavored water is going to catch on.
No, not so much.
Those two are pretty similar. A little bit more beer taste in that one.
Much more of a beer smell in that one. still has more flavor than that one does.
Yeah, but it's they're still similar.
Most but that one doesn't smell like beer.
Not really, no. So that's the key. If you want to drink your beer, just run it through a filter and then put water through it. You get the beer flavor without the beer smell.
No, just drink the beer straight without running it through the filter.
I think that's what the conclusion is. Don't run your beer through a Brita filter. It's basic honky-tonk anatomy. The drinking bone's connected to the